The Bluebird Overdrive from Mad Professor is a world-class tube amp-like overdrive coupled with a very cool delay. And you can actually have two different delay times on the Bluebird if you choose to set it that way. Inside the overdrive pedal, the overdrive delay pedal, you will find trim pots for the bass shelving. And it's set just around the resonance of a 4x12 cabinet at the moment. But you can find a trim pot for it and also the repeats of the delay and also for the delay times 1 and 2. So if you want to get zany and have two different delay times, you can do it with this fella. Let's have a look at it again. First of all, the clean sound from our Fender 62RI, built in about 2006, I believe. It's running to a Laney L50H and it's accompanying a 4x12 cab. And the bridge pickup sounds like this. Neck pickup. Now, as an overdrive, just on its own, this is a very, very good pedal. Let's have a look at it exactly like that without bringing the delay in first. So I'm going to wind the distortion down to about 9 o'clock. And here we go. Tone control works like a treble cut. Get it? I like it at about noon. And there's plenty of distortion on tap if you want it. So let's go full tilt. That's fairly easy. It's a great overdrive pedal just on its own, but you've got the added bonus of this quite excellent delay, which I'll bring in just a little bit at about 9 o'clock. We'll back the distortion off again. That's running at about, I'm guessing, about 500 milliseconds at the moment. If you're a slapback player, you could just get in there and adjust the time to be, you know, slapback or a little bit longer or whatever your tastes may be. Of course, you can wind the distortion all the way off. And use it as a delay pedal. Let's have a listen to it with some humbuckers. I've got a Music Man Axis behind me here, which I think we will employ for a moment. Being an overdrive pedal, it works equally as well with both. And I do like this guitar. And I do like the excellent overdrive sounds that this little bugger is throwing at me. So, the clean sound, firstly, from our Music Man, which is tuned to E flat today. I hope it's still in tune. Sounds like this. That clean bleed that you experience with other overdrive pedals when you're using humbuckers, that is a very, very good thing. The Bluebird Overdrive from Mad Professor. I like it a lot. See ya.